Well, few of us have that Hollywood smile that we see on television and in the magazines, but there are more options out there than ever before as far as trying to get that perfect smile.
Unless you're Lisa Benson, who has a perfect smile, and Dr. Jeremy Fry from Fry Orthodontics is here to tell us what's available for kids and their parents. We're not only talking kids, we're also talking for adults, because there's been a lot of advances.
There have been. The technologies in orthodontics have really taken off, taken our profession to a new level. It's really been fun.
Okay, what should we, let's see, it's, the first question here is, when should parents first be concerned about the appearance of their child's teeth?
Yeah, well, it's a great question. It's one that we get every day, and the research indicates that age 7 is about the right age to have the child come in for the first orthodontic visit. Now, you know, I'm a father of a young girl at home, and I'm sure I can speak for most parents in saying that we all want the best for our kids, whether it's schools or friends they hang out with or whatever, and even a smile is a big deal for parents. And so at age 7, what we can do is really identify future problems, whether it's the teeth growing in the right spot or the jaws lining up in the right position, but most importantly, the way that kids interact at school.
But not before 7, you said, because you don't, it's too unpredictable with the baby teeth?
It is. Age 7 is generally when we can identify future problems with adult teeth.
Okay.
Whether the baby teeth are crooked or not, it is sometimes, usually the adult teeth will come in and something will be completely different. So it's a lot of times it's not predictable that way.
So what's the best option for young children, I guess 7 and older? Is it the braces still, the traditional ones? Is the Invisalign? Has it changed now? Because back in the, when I was growing up, everyone had braces, but now there are more options now. Right?
Well, with that being said, 7 is the most appropriate age. The truth is that most of the orthodontics that we do at Fry Orthodontics is not done until much later. What we like to do is identify the future problems, and there are times that we'll start kids at age 7, whether it's to widen out an upper jaw because of a crossbite or something like that. But for the most part, we'll wait and just monitor them every year. But the psychosocial reasons for doing orthodontics are probably the most important nowadays. Like I was mentioning with kids at school and whether they're teased, some kids don't smile for pictures, and at 7 years old, that makes a big difference. And mm-hmm. So we will do stuff early at that age, whether it's braces or intercepted.
Let me skip ahead to adults. Is it ever too old to have some work done?
No, it's another question we get all the time. We actually have some patients that we've treated in their 80s.
Really?
It's never too late. And with the advancements in with the technology and...
Is that a clear, what we're seeing there on the screen?
Yeah, that's the Invisalign system. And it actually is opening up doors for orthodontics for a whole lot more people, including adults who don't want the mouthful of metal, mm-hmm. as you all have said. And it is a great option for parents. And sometimes we'll do that for teenagers and younger kids, but for the most part, it's less predictable that way because kids are really busy and they have a tendency of going to soccer practice and leaving stuff at home, and things get a little off track. But for the most part, Invisalign is a wonderful product in incorporating in our practice.
Are they less effective as far as braces because of them being removed on a daily
Well,
basis?
The truth is it depends on your goals. Everybody has different goals. If you're looking for a perfect, every little nook and cranny of the tooth is in exactly the right spot and the bite's in the right spot, there are advantages to regular braces. Invisalign is going to do a great job at straightening the teeth in general, and we can generate a really good bite with Invisalign, but maybe about 95% of what you can with braces.
Expense, is it pretty similar, or is one more expensive?
It's a little bit more expensive with Invisalign, but, okay. but not overwhelming.
Not overwhelming.
So.
All right. Dr. Jeremy Fry,
thanks
for coming in.
Thanks, guys.
Hey, you can find Fry Orthodontics in Overland Park, Olathe, and Stanley. Go to the website for a link to their locations and phone numbers, NBCActionNews.com. Click on Kansas City Live.